Well, welcome to Wyoming. It's December 28th. We're out here hunting geese today with Lewis Outdoor Adventures. It is cold. When we got out of the truck, it was minus 10. We're setting up a spread right now, working on getting the blind set up. And it looks like a beautiful day, not much wind. Hopefully the birds work in on us and we can get some good action out here. Should be a fun day. Lots of birds in the area. Hopefully some of them will work our set.
All right, so we're out here with Lewis Outdoor Adventures with Casey. Just got the decoy set up, got the blinds all set up and grassed in. Casey's out there doing fine tuning and then we'll pound some birds.
No, he said he was gonna open the gates in a minute. Go open the chicken coop and let all the birds out so you can shoot them.
We got the birds roosting off the hill on a little couple islands down here with some open water. So they're about 3/4 of a mile away and they'll come up over this hill probably off our right shoulder. And hopefully we'll have a little bit of a south breeze so they'll kind of circle in from our right here. And a good tip for you guys is anytime you can get away with it, set up with the sun at your back, because even if we're not completely hid, once they have to turn and look into the sun instead of us, it's a lot better.
Hey, to our left, right there. Coming in, a bunch of them.
Oh, that's one.
Get on her.
Everybody loaded? Oh, yeah.
Right here on the right, too.
Shit, that's why I hate to fly.
Four of you, three or four.
Shoot him. Whack that one.
So I was introduced to goose hunting just a couple years ago by my good buddy Jake and my dad. It's one of those things that It just gets in your blood to be able to try and outsmart these wild birds that have flown all the way from Canada to Mexico and been hunted all the way. And they're smart birds, and to try and be in the right spot, have the right decoys and be hidden just right and make the right sounds to get them to come in. And when you blow that call and they turn around and come into you and they get up close and set their wings and cup, they're nothing like it.
He's going down.
Yep. We should have him right where he's getting.
Hey, we should have tagged him that one way up there.
You know, it's pretty fun to come out with these guys. They're pretty intense about waterfowl hunting and see how they get excited when the birds are working in. And you know, I think that's one of the keys, is when you're in the blind, you're laying there and the birds are cupping their wings, coming in on you, and your heart's pounding. You're just waiting for the guide to tell you to take them. And I think that's what guys love the most about it, is just being able to be in that situation, try and control yourself and be able to put those birds on the ground when they come in.
coming, yeah? How many we got? How many you got right there?
Three, five, seven, and eight.
Jake, come on, look out here.
Kennel.
We got a single.
Single
coming.
Coming too.
We got a single coming. Let's get him.
I was clapping.
I'm gonna let him land if I get these others coming. River.
That. I saw you guys drop a couple clear beyond there flying away.
Get it, River! Get it!
River!
River!
That one is going to go down. We'll call it a day. We got that one and another cripple out there now. Look, watch where he goes. He's got to go.
Hey, that's River. Right on me.
I thought I dinged one, but he didn't fall.
Yeah.
I'll go after that one right there, KK.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All the good luck.
Jeez, another big watch. Yeah. A bunch of those birds from that cow field must be getting kicked out today because there hasn't been that many coming from this way. The full pose now.
You got the Arnold.
I don't know.
Yeah,
that
she's never brought a goose. She's done
look
that with
this.
Ducks quite a bit, but geese.
I don't know where my phone is. Yeah, that's a good one with those in the back, Greg.
Just lay down in there and my birds.
Look at him pulling the phones out of his pocket.
I know.
He's played this game before.
Oh.
He's dealt with vanity.
Yeah.
This has been going on for over an hour. I mean, we've been done for 45 minutes and they're still coming.
As long as we shot.
Well, it's been an awesome day here in Wyoming, out here with Lewis Outdoor Adventures. We got up this morning, met our guide Casey. It was minus 10. We went and set up the decoys, and as you can see from the film, we had just an awesome, awesome goose hunt. And we limited out, decided we'll come out and do some coyote calling. And as we finished the day, we had three dogs were a long ways off, listening to the call, got to watch them a little bit. They didn't want to come play, unfortunately, but just an absolute awesome day here in Wyoming. It doesn't get any better than coming out here and hanging out with friends and having a good time in the outdoors. So make sure you stay tuned because tomorrow, with our fingers crossed, we'll hopefully have another day like today. Thanks for watching Gettin Stoked Outdoors.